open it. Wait, that looks way smoother now. Okay. That looks kinda weird. Now. Now that looks better. Okay, I have to leave it like that. Or maybe I'm just crazy and I'm not actually seeing a difference. But I'm pretty sure there's a difference. No, you gotta go. You have too many people. Is it actually off or is it auto? That's what I don't understand. Okay, let's see what happens this time. The Castled City of Zaland. I feel like that's going to be a tough battle. But who cares, right? Okay, let's see if I fix the sound issues. I'd feel like quite a genius if I did. To Zaland. You've nowhere left to run. All we want is the stone. We needn't take your life. What stone? I have no stone. Do not play the fool with me, Mustadio. Do not forget that we hold your father. It's simple. Give us the oracite, and your father lives. Right then. Seize him. I have a message for your keeper, Ludovic. Tell him that if he lays so much a finger on my father, he'll never see the oracite again. What trouble is this? I think the man is being chased. Let's sooner avoid trouble, but we've no choice. Oh. We cannot stand by and watch. If we do nothing, they will kill him. We must help him. Okay, get the hell out of there, Mustadio. Kidding me? Thank you. Wait. Mustadio's gonna die right now. Yo, what? My man. Thanks. Dropping the $10 dues to watch Mustadio die. Way more dedication than I do for this game and streaming in general. Oh, hey, well, thanks. I appreciate it, broski. Oh, baby. Yeah, well, that's good. You work hard for that money. Might as well spend it. Dumbo? Or is he just... He's gonna die. Man, that stupid chicken mask is still in my spare room. Father, forgive me. Okay. Well, a little confused on what I'm supposed to do there. Oh yeah, he suicided himself to kill Mustadio. That's how bad he wanted the stones. Give me the stones! Honestly, I'm not completely sure what I can do here. I can start off by equipping Ramza with... There, that's better. Oh yeah, I feel ya. I mean, I haven't played this game in so long. So it's nice getting back into it. Like, I don't remember anything. And already the story is amazing. I just want to keep playing to learn more. But then you run into maps or battles like this and you're like, oh, right. Like, I spent the last 2.5 hours grinding. Okay, sounds good, man. Have fun recording that. Ace Combat 7, I assume. That's what that is. Oh, I didn't save. Okay. Okay, so... what should I do here? On the map, like, where was Ramza last time? Because I gotta get these guys over there as soon as possible. So, like this, hopefully. Yeah, I'm not reading this again. Oh. I did the bad one this time because I was mashing. Sadio, get down here. Was he hitting? No. Why can't I geomance here? See how it's slowing down like that? It sounds horrible. That was the issues I was having. Those are the issues I wanted to fix. Thank you. die if I go over there now. Vincent and Prudence go next. Yeah, I'm in trouble. I think I should just go right here. No, Musario, why the hell are you jumping down? Okay, never mind, that's good. Can Ramza die right now? Okay, there's gotta be... I can geomance here. Stop him, please. It never works. This probably isn't the smartest thing to do, but I gotta do it. Okay, Mustadio, you gotta get the hell out of there now. Okay, we're going over there now. We're going over the top. I've had enough of these guys. Sadio, get the hell out of there. Sadio's a damn madman. Oh, come on, give me a turn. Just give me a turn. Nobody got stopped though, but that's fine. Okay, this is bad. Thunder 7, Blizzard 7. Oh, nice. She blocked it. Oh, he's cheesing it. Thank you. she still not dead? I moved right into that like a big dummy. Kill someone, Mustadio. There we go. Okay, we might still be able to do this. Someone's gonna die here, though. Oh, they still have two guys left. Okay. It's okay. This is okay. Basically, don't think I'm capable of doing this. Holy hell, did I do it? I did it. I can't believe I did it. Should be, yes. Thank you. You saved my life. That was a tough fight. Dogs running for the Bear Trading Company. The Bear Trading Company? Ah, then you've heard of them. But they're no ordinary traders. That business is only a front for more lucrative pursuits. Opium smuggling, slave trading, all manner of vile thing on a grand scale. What did you do to draw the attention of such as these? I'm a machinist. Do you know the history of my trade? They say the ruins of the lost civilization lie buried beneath the streets of Gog, the Clockwork City. relics from the age of Saint Ajora, when airships numerous beyond counting filled the skies, and men of iron walked city streets. But the art of crafting such things was lost, if it ever truly existed at all. But it did exist. The ground beneath Gogholf, the hulks of airships, and 1,000 fragments of machines the gods alone know the workings of. A machinist toils to restore this lost legacy, to see these works brought to life again. The device you used during the battle, is that one of these machines? What, this? This is a weapon called a pistol. It uses an explosive powder to propel a metal projectile towards its target. This one is of simple make. There were once pistols set to fire projectiles infused with magics. So why did these hounds of the Bayer Trading Company chase after you? You said you were going to see Cardinal Delacroix, right? The Cardinal is a hero who fought in the 50 Years' War. To this day, the people of Lionel honor him as such. As does my father. He believes that the Cardinal is the only man who can keep the realm free, the only man who can keep the realm from descending into chaos. The Cardinal will receive you, hear your plea, and the princess will be safe. And what is it you want? To go with you. I have my own reason for wanting to speak with the Cardinal. That being, to save my father. He is held prisoner. The Cardinal is my only hope to free him. Alone, I am just another machinist. The Cardinal would never see me. That's why I would join you. You still haven't answered my question. Why is the Bayer Trading Company so interested in you? I cannot tell you. Not now. Then you remain here. No, I must see the Cardinal. You must trust me, please. Very well then, you will come with us. You mean it? Thank you, my lady, thank you. You stand before the princess. There is no need, you may rise. Then it's settled. We will trust to your word. Oh, this is good. Okay. Let's see if we can get way better equipped now. Yes. There's a lot of money about to go down the drain, but... Are you kidding me? Okay, so this is the magic area. What does serpent staff do? Oh, nothing. Nothing special, okay. Why is this good for you? I'm not gonna buy anything for you right now. Okay, so that usually means that these areas now will be better equipped. So before we go to Belias Tor, we're gonna try to get over there. Oh, something's happening. Lionel Castle, Highness. Do you see it? Just beyond those mountains. We still have a long journey ahead. Do you think Cardinal Delacroix will aid us? The Cardinal is said to be a man with utmost devotion to the Crown, Highness. Even amid this turmoil, he has held the middle ground, siding with neither Duke Larg nor Duke Goltana. I do not think him a man to sully his honor by handing you over to either side. I pray you are right. He has influence with the Church of Galbados. A word from him and the church itself will take you under its protection. Would that I were born no princess. My lady. My entire life has been spent behind sacred walls. The only sky I've known, hemmed in by slate and stone. Did you know, before I was sent to Orbon, I was in another monastery? When I heard I was to be the adopted daughter of the late king, and after, ever in a monastery. It's not been such a bad life, I suppose. Only knowing that men die for no more reason than that I am the princess, it's almost more than I can bear. Highness, you must not blame yourself. The fault lies with those who would use you for their own ends. There was another girl at Orbon. She told me she, too, had lived her entire life within monastery halls. We joked that we should share so strange a fate. A funny thing to laugh at, don't you think? You speak of Lady Alma, of Host Beowulf. My only true friend. What if Cardinal Delacroix makes to use me like all the rest? Ramza, where have you gotten off to? It's almost time to leave. I didn't think to find you here. What are you doing? What news have you? All is quiet. It would seem the Northern Order hasn't reached Zaland for the time. A friend once showed me how to do this. But I'm afraid I've never quite gotten it right. Yo, Ramza knows how to grass whistle. Just like that. It's simple, you see? Like this? It's really not so hard, is it? Well, that was nice. Oh, would have been nice to make it, but the Arugwe Woods. This could be bad. These battles are getting much tougher. Yo, what the hell are these things? Okay, well, I know what they are. Dusty little Malboros. They use bad breath, I'll get toasted. This is actually... ...66. Oh, that's good. Ramza's just dead right off the bat. See, right there, just hit that slowdown. There's gotta be something I can do. is tough. This would stop anyone ever. It'd be way better. But it's really just not that good. Before she gets to do anything. Gotta wait. My turn will come around faster. Rams is just dead again. Unless I get lucky. No luck. It's almost dead, right? He has reflect on him. Who has reflect? You? Wait a minute. Reflect. It's not gonna let me see. So good. I got lucky with that hammer. Okay, now this guy's dead. So I'm gonna deal with two of them now. So I should heal Ramza then. Battles are getting tough. Okay, counter him. Smack him a few times. There we go. unstoppable. Have it work at least once. Hey, it worked. Was a good fight. That was very well done. Okay, sorry about that, guys. I'm just getting messages and emails and everything. Mr. Popular over here. Okay, let's see. Okay, let's see. Please have something else. Really? Everyone just got rods? That's it? That's it? You guys are killing me here. To go see over there now. Like, I have to. Okay, I made it. I made it. Ah, see? See, I'm not crazy. Should be back now. The hell is that? Yggdrasil mistletoe. Nice. Hey, I consider myself a treasure hunter. From this day forth, you're a level 1 treasure hunter. Booyah. Okay, so let's see, what do we got here now? Let's just try on, let's see. Platinum daggers. Oh, see, there's coral swords here now too. And bows. Okay. Oh, wait, is there any good arbets, mithril helms? So probably for him? Yeah. Well, that's way better for him now. But I mean, I don't really think I want to keep him that. That's the thing. Okay, that's fine. We'll just head back here. Oh, that's okay. Poor guys don't stand a chance. I mean, they're level 18, so maybe they do. That audio's getting worse. I gotta figure that out. Still consider tangle vine, okay. So we're pretty strong. I mean, that's not the first time I've said that. Hey, Sleepy, how's it going, man? Yeah, I'm starting to see that ninja's pretty good. Cat needs attention, and he will take the attention. He won't let me choose. Okay, so hopefully, let's just see what I'm doing here. Ninja. What did I want to learn? I think it was reflexes. Yeah, it's reflexes right now. Oh, I'd rather not get hit. Counter doesn't get us any extra JP, so it's better not to counter, I guess, as of right now. Summoner. Okay, half MP. Half MP is close. Pro tip, save on multiple slots. Don't just keep overriding one slot. Oh yeah, that actually makes a lot of sense. Because I'm sure there's parts where you can get... You can save yourself into getting locked out because you're not strong enough. Yeah, that makes sense. Thanks, man. if magic counter is good. I kind of want to change her from black mage now. Okay, so sinkhole, learn. Sure, why not? I've almost learned everything there now. That's actually really good. I'm sure Geomancer is a horrible class, but... Oh, have I unlocked Samurai? Yes, I have. Just for Ramsa, though. No, I don't want to do that. Go back to Ninja. Just for now. I can't even buy any katanas yet, though. The counter skill on that class is superb. Okay, yeah, I'll look into that. But I think what I'm trying to do with Ninja right now is get Double Hand, because I think Double Hand on Samurai would be really good. Okay, let's see. Elias Tor. Sure, this will be a fun one. Wait, I think I am on Black Mage. I'm going for Teleport. I think I could have got it. Ah, well, I'll get it next time. You there. We have no quarrel with you. Leastwise, not yet. Our quarrel lies with Mustadio. Give him over and be on your way. Our way is his. If you wish no quarrel, I advise you withdraw. And when you next see Ludovic, remind him that those who live by deceit are first to die by it. Pity. We'll have the boy by force then. Man, I love the dialogue in this game. It's so good. I didn't even put reflex on, did I? Oh, we got a summoner down there. We got two summoners. What? This is one of the first times you battle versus summoners. Yeah, this is... I'm pretty sure this is the first time I fought summoners, or faced summoners. I'm just gonna wait right now, just to see what everyone here does. Mustadio's just gonna light her up, okay. That works for me. We're gonna take a few because of these archers. Oh, they're charging. Okay, so I can still take them out, maybe. No! Okay, good. Man, I hate those knights. Why am I getting that slowdown so bad? I gotta figure that out. I gotta figure out why it's doing that. It worked. Yeah, I wish Geomancer was stronger. I mean, I just saw him and I saw his skills and I was like, wait, I want to use this guy. That seems like a real cool skill set. But he really hasn't done a whole lot of damage. Assume this summoner is going to try to do something now. Or no, this one will. Mustadio is about to get summoned on. Get out of there, Mustadio. Oh, Mustadio's probably going to die right now. Yeah, Shiva. Okay. See you later, Mustadio. Okay, so who's Leovold? Is Leovold this guy that's confused? Yes, nice. Okay. Where are you? You're here. You're not the only one that can summon. Just summon onto this tile. Hopefully he just goes there. Yeah. Wait, no. Now it's dumb. Okay, let's hope an Aura Blast can kill. No, not Cyclone, Aura Blast. Okay, good. Don't have to deal with a summoner on this side anymore. She'll probably go try to heal Mustadio. Yes, of course. Only a 55% chance too. It's not very good at all. Oh yeah. Black Mage just gave him the backhand. what I want to do here. Can I kill this guy? No, I can't. What are you doing? 56. Let's... Yeah, let's try. We gotta get that summoner over there, though. Because she could cause some problems. And stop actually worked, which is good. Get electrocuted. Oh, that's bad. Oh, hey, we're all still okay, actually. So good. She try to heal him again? Wait, what is she doing? I want to see what she's doing. Wait, I can see the turn list, can't I? Oh, she's using Kira. Okay, I'm starting to like geomancy a little more now. Now that I can use it almost all the time. Because I have all the skills unlocked. Why did they pursue you? Will you not tell us even now? Pray understand. I cannot tell you. Not yet. The battle is won. Woo! Battle trophy, holy water. Thanks for nothing. I mean, unless it's really good and I don't know. Egros Castle Solar. Oh, we're about to get some story. Our little mockingbird has taken wing, Gafgarion, and it leaves me wroth. We cannot have her free. Catch her, crush her, and make silent her song. Lady Agrias's, and the others as well. And Ramza? The fool. He soils our name. Dogs my every move. I thought this a chance to let him learn the harsh truths of the world, but the boy is too stubborn. Too much of his father's penchant for justice, that one. Father coddled the boy too much. If he stands aside, more the better. Should he interfere, there's naught can be done. And you, his brother. The blood curdles. If the Cardinal moves to defend the Mockingbird, what then? Duke Lark himself cannot reach them in umbrage of the Church's wing. Worry not, that potentiality has been addressed. Ever three steps ahead, you are a frightening man, Dice Dark Beowulf. Truly, would it not be prudent then to better guard your tongue? There are so many frightening ways to silence a bothersome one. Come now, my lord. I am your ever faithful man. And not near so stubborn as the particular knight devout, if I might be so bold. Be bold, but let there be no more missteps. On the matter of missteps, what buffoon did you charge with the princess's kidnapping? We were beset in Dordor as we gave chase. Not quite how we'd discussed, I'm sure you'd agree. The men I sent were found dead in the woods near the monastery. Someone has caught wind of our plan, and seems intent on disrupting it. No matter, as long as Ovelia remains with Lady Agrius, we will have chance enough to steal back our prize. I pray you're right, for both our sakes. Man, this game is so good. This game is so good. Astario, you need that because you're just getting toasted. Hindenburg. Sure. Who wants to go? You three. You have 8 days. Okay, so what should I do now? Let's see what my options are. The political intrigue is top notch. Yeah, I'm loving it so far. I always heard very good things about this game, so, I mean, it hasn't let me down yet. Okay, so let's check her abilities. What do I want you to learn? Five away. Okay, that's fine. I still want her to be here. What does Sylph do? Silences. Lich. Yeah. Like, I don't know who's good. I mean, obviously Odin is really good. You, on the other hand, you're the black mage, you come... Wait, you don't learn teleport, the time mage does. The good thing about summons is they don't friendly fire. I did not know that. I thought everything in this game could friendly fire. Okay, Black Mage, you're getting magic counter. if that's good, though. What does Time Mage get? Receive an immediate turn when critically wounded. Like, that seems good to me. So, you're going to become a Time Mage right now. Are the exception. Hey, that's good to know. Thanks. Okay, so I have a few more to get, and then that's... Nature's Wrath actually seems really good as well. When he gets attacked, he just uses whatever he can. Like, that seems really good. I'm going to get that, I think. Edwin, though, like, jump is so tough. Like, I don't, ignore elevation might be really good, but I need to put him into something else. Great choice on putting JP Boost on everyone. Oh yeah, that was kind of one of the first things I did. I just grinded out a few battles so I could get it on everyone early. I only had it on 3 guys for the longest time, and I was like, this is dumb. I'm missing out on so much JP. Edwin. Knight, Monk, Dragoon. Okay, this works. Oh no, he can't be a monk yet, though. Because he needs to be a knight. Okay, this is fine. I'll make him a knight. Grinding, everybody. Try to just grind out dual wield now. Okay, let's go. First, we'll hit the outfitter and just see if anyone changes now. I know probably not, but there we go. Sleepy's advice here and start saving on. Okay, so I was just at Belias and they forced me to go back here. Yeah, let's just battle there again. There we go. Okay, just a bunch of bombs. Oh, and it's different. I thought it would start like it did last chapter, I guess. Looks like it definitely did not. guys. Oh, goodness. These guys are scary. Even when I feel like I'm over-grinding and stuff, I still get into these battles. And I'm like, oh boy. Hey, Vile. How's it going, man? Okay, so Ramza's turn. If you don't know, Ivalice is the world from Final Fantasy XII. Oh yes, I did know that. Hey, I'm a Final Fantasy genius, Vile. Don't you know that? I know everything there is to know. I think you like The Legend of Heroes, Trials of Cold Steel. Interesting. I'll give it a look. What kind of game is it? Okay, this is good. If I summon now, I should be able to crack those guys pretty good. Only what? If you want, you can use my account. Oh no, that's okay, man. Okay, let's stop him. Nobody got stopped. You fools. Oh no, let's not go there. Let's try to check out this chocobo. JRP tactical turn base. That sounds pretty good. There we go. Oh yeah, let's kill these guys. So a summoner's magic isn't that good. That's what I'm starting to find out right now. If you use the trial through Atomic, you get a month of free games. What is Atomic? I've never heard of that before. Is it just like a game service? Sleepy, there's the ninja being OP again. Kind of like Humble Bundle. Okay. Thank you. guess monsters just can't get confused then. Smacker. Hey, don't play. Oh, oh. I almost ripped my phone off the desk after you said that, Vile. I panicked. Not the smartest thing to do when I don't have a white mage. That's what makes it so good, Vile. Did though. Holy moly. I want to see what the Moogle looks like. Never summoned the Moogle. Oh. Look at this little cutie. Geomancy is so good now. I gotta grab the treasure chest. It'll be bad, but yeah. There's never anything really good in it. Let's see if I can stop him again. Oh god, it worked. Excellent. I think the yellow crystals you can learn abilities from? No, no. Let's see if she can get a lucky hit on him. No reflexes, eh, Ramza? If he stopped, is it 100% chance? It is. That's cool. And he gained a job level. That's exactly what I needed. It was worth doing that battle really slow. I mean, maybe not for the people that had to watch it, but hey. So now this is where it takes forever. You have Dragonheart, I want you to keep Dragonheart. I want you to keep that. What do you have there? Move one. Okay, so does Doomfist do damage still? Aura Blast might be better just for now. Okay. That's gonna go up pretty slow, but that's okay. And Chimney is the only one I could see maybe needing, but Nature's Wrath seems pretty good, so I'm just gonna get that. Okay, let's try to do this next chapter. Lionel Castle, this seems like a big chapter. Let's try it. What errand brings you to Lionel? I am Agrius Oaks, a knight of the Lion's Guard. My companions and I have journeyed from Orbon Monastery seeking sanctuary. By the grace of Saint Ajora, I beg you, lay open your gate. The graces of Saint Ajora are in the keeping of His Eminence here. All who seek those graces are given like treatment. The gates of Lionel stand open to them. Raise the gate. Oh, nice. That was easy. Cardinal Delacroix. I see, Lady Agrius. In such circumstances as this, I am fain to lend you whatever help I can. I shall dispatch a courier to Moulin Day at once. High Confessor Marcel will have this news from my own hand. We will expose Duke Larg's misdeeds and ensure that no harm befall you, Princess. Your Eminence, think you the High Confessor will hear our plea? Fear not, dear lady. You are in my care now. Princess Ovelia can scarce feel at ease while those tasked with her safety are vexed with such worriment. You may enjoy the comforts of the castle, wanting though they are, while we await a reply from Mulande. Your most gracious Eminence, thank you. I don't know. I don't trust him. So long as Saint Ajora is our guide, we have naught to fear, child. As for you, my young machinist, I have given consideration to your troubles as well. I will send a handpicked company of my finest men to Gog. Put an end to this Bayert Trading Company. Thank you, Your Eminence. Conditioned upon this, I would hear the reason they chose to pursue you and your father. That is, I mean to say it's not. Come, come. Mayhap this will give voice to your words. A crystal? You are familiar with the legend of the Zodiac Braves? In my youth, I often heard a fanciful tale of that name at mass. What's this? Surely, Lady Agrius, you do not aver that the church would mislead its flock. No, no, of course not, Your Eminence. Long ago, before the mountains had ceased their wandering and struck their roots into the earth, the Lukavi held dominion over the world. 12 heroes they were. 12 heroes there were, who came forward to challenge these Lukavi. In a long and bitter struggle, they succeeded in driving the Lukavi to the spirit world, and Ivalice again knew peace. The 12 each bore an Arisite crystal, emblazoned with a house of the night sky. And so in time, they became known as the Zodiac Braves. Ever after, when discord and strife paid visit to the halls of men, they would return to save us once more. You have clearly been a most apt pupil, Princess. Elder Simon himself instructed me at the Orbone, which reminds me of another thing he said. Saint Ajora walked with the 12, and together they saved Ivalice from ruin. We call the crystals of the 12 the Zodiac Braves. The stone you see before you now is a stone from that very legend. Orisite? It exists. I did not think it possible. Or that it held the sacred power to keep the Lukavi at bay, eh? I confess, I feel some power deep within, but my eyes see only a common crystal. Mustadio, are you well? The color has left your face. You have seen a stone like this one beneath Gog, have you not? Machines whose fires have long since guttered out lie strewn in the tunnels beneath the city. But pass that stone near them, and you can hear them stir. Then Bayard seeks the Orisite, eh? I do not know what power these Zodiac stones hold. I know only that Ludovic Bayard hopes to find some way to harness this power and make a fearsome weapon. My father would not give them the stone, so they took him instead. Put your worries from your mind, my young machinist. The church will see this matter is dealt with. Our forces will strike and wrest the stone from their hands. Of course, Your Eminence. I will join the company that makes for Gog. Thank you, Ramza. We would never have succeeded in reaching His Eminence the Cardinal without you, Ramza. You have my thanks as well. I can only wish you well. Small aid, I know. Your words are all the aid I could ever ask. The church got their own military force. Yeah, they don't mess around, apparently. Okay, do I get... Oh, there is an outfitter here as well. It's a giant's axe. I always forget that these things are... They don't optimize with you. Oh, immune to lightning, that seems pretty good. If the king wants to test me, I'll handle his ass. OK. Okay, well, I guess I'll save and I'll try to. I thought I was gonna have to have a battle there, but. Oh, I really don't think having a battle with, like, a subclass is the best idea. The Chagolith Fenlands? Yeah, let's do it. What's the worst that could happen, eh? Alright. Oh no, they all do get used now. Because I probably don't have Agrius anymore, right? That's okay. Let's smack these fools. I'm assuming it's just monsters. What the hell is that little pig thing back there? Just when I thought this fen could grow no fouler. Solid footing scarce enough, and rain to rob us of that. Be careful. This dialogue is so good. I love it. Okay, so he's a pig. What does he do? Well, I could come right over there and deal with you right off the bat. But we're gonna wait. Just let them come to us. Hopefully. Quicksand, baby. I've made a terrible mistake. Man, this audio is just all over the place right now. I don't know what to do with it. Ghost is just juking me repeatedly. And then Mustadio steals my kill.
Okay.
is this pig gonna do? I don't trust him. Oh, stop is so good. Mustadio is just a kill stealer. That's all he is. Nice job level already. Rams just wrecks everything with dual wield. Yeah. I really didn't think he was going to be that good. No, 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 not in there. Just stay. Here. Smack the hell out of Mustadio. This should kill him. It might not, actually. No, it didn't. Oh, don't worry, the kill stealer will get him. Yep. Yeah, kill stealer got him. Mustadio, are you hurt? No worse for the wear. The channel shore lies just beyond the fen. Gaug is not far now. Special battle things? Okay. Okay. So, what do you do now? Let's see. No, no, not job. Abilities. $650. Okay. Oh boy. Bahamut is massive. Still a ways away.